everyone acts very chubby. Listen, scumbag. Gotta go call the police. Listen. You listen. You said move.
Jesus!
Fucking Christ. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Right, today we're going to play a game called The Swine. A very, very weird devil worship cult sort of game, yeah? That's all I know about the game really, not much. But apparently it's really good, really freaky, very realistic. So, let's just crack on really, see what it's all about, yeah? Devil crap straight away, I know it was. Oh god, the old tarot cards already. Definitely witchcraft crap.
Hey there. About time you woke up. I'm going to take a quick shower. Can you start breakfast?
Sure thing.
While you were asleep, we had a visitor this morning.
There's no one out here for miles. Who was it?
A young woman. She looked a bit dirty, to be honest.
Oh, the car broke down?
Maybe. She asked if she had permission to enter and to use her phone. I said sure.
Enter?
But she didn't end up using it when she was in the kitchen.
I wish you didn't let her in. She sounds like a drifter.
Maybe. She left shortly afterwards. She also gave me a card, and I thought it was a business card, but it's some kind of drawing. I left it on your desk in the living room.
Tarot card.
Already a great start to our week off.
So a weird, creepy-ass woman came in. Left a bloody weird card, huh? Damn. Graphics is fucking cool. I love games like this, realistic. Nice and smooth. This is a nice realistic game, I like these kind of sort of games. You're there. This is so cool. Nothing here. Crawl and punishment. Oh yes, lights in this house, definitely.
I hope that vagrant girl didn't touch anything.
Vagrant? Oh, that must be the dining room or something called serum. What the heck was that? What's with the mist? Well, something tells me we need to bloody have that label. That's pretty cool. Nice kitchen. pizza, really? It's really cool, interactive. This is an old house, man. More books. I'll do some yogurt later tonight, right? Oh, there's the key, there's the card, yeah. Okay, what's in there? I'm staying home this week, get some work. Whoa, was it a glitch? What the fuck is this? Oh yeah, we saw Monday card. It's Tuesday. Alright. High Priestess. Freaking witch more like.
Oh, honey, wake up. It's freezing in here.
The power's off. I'll check the circuit breaker in the basement. That should get the heat and lights back on.
I think the lantern is still in the large dresser, with the rest of the storage stuff.
Let's go. It had to be in the basement, didn't it? Oh, damn. Where is she then? Lights out, you think? Remember? Yeah. Okay. Is that what's going on? Okay. Cool. We're good. In the bottom again. What the hell's wrong? You got the craps. Crossing, nothing. Okay, do I need this time or not? Why do you need examine stuff if I can't take it? Is it my footsteps or someone else? With this freaking dandruff in the air. Okay, let's go in the basement, shall we? Must be over here somewhere. No need to use down to the bathroom. Right. There you are. Okay, nothing here. So where's the fuse box? Oh, yeah. Cool. You baby. Cool. We have light. This guy's got a drinking problem though. Wine everywhere. More books. What the hell's that breathing? Whoa. What the feck? What the hell, man? What the hell you do in my house? Pig face.
What are you doing here?
Exactly.
Who are you?
So weird. Can't move.
What's that supposed to mean? I don't want anything from you. Just get out of my house.
Why can't I move? What the feck is this?
No. I understand.
What do you understand? Stop that, man. Bloody damn freak. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. There's another one. Two, three.
I don't want to go over there.
Yeah, I'm blind.
I know what I need to do.
It's four of them. Oh my god. Jesus. Sota. What do you mean? I know what you need to do. Wednesday, third day. Fucking freaks, man. I wouldn't leave them in my house like that. Get a fucking police or get a baseball bat. Whack them. Bloody freaks. Definitely a cop.
My head is killing me. Did I turn the power back on? I don't remember coming back to bed.
Honey, there's a strange smell coming from downstairs. Can you check it out? I can't find where it's coming from, but it gets worse by the basement door.
Sounds like someone dead. Why is this girl always in the bathroom? We never see her face. She's acting pretty sus. Suspicious or what? Oh no, I'm coming in. What's we got here? Well, nothing. Okay, so obviously I've got to find a video and put it in. So, go by finding what I find a video. Silent thrill. Okay, so what's this video then? Okay, it's downstairs, isn't it? These floorboards. Stupid old house. Oh, can go this time. More books. Why has my shed got a code freaking thing on it? Looks like we're going in there. Don't what's this? This is the house we needed to watch. It appears to be just a man and a woman. Creepy. They seem to be in the sound body and mind without much connection to the outside world. We need to know how isolated they are out here. They are the most viable out of all the houses we've been watching. Fucking creep. Alistair will be quite pleased if this goes right. The Wheel of Fortune. What, the game show? Weird. Bloody freaks, man. Okay. Can you go there now? Nope. So where's this video then? Old-fashioned music. Do I need to go back downstairs in the basement or what? Oh. So I'm going in now. Oh, great. Look at you. Oh, there's a bit of tape. Awesome. Okay, so it's on this bloody weird tape. Oof, demon child. Such a weird game. Alright, let's watch this tape. Oh, turn it on. What do you mean a player? I already have. Oh. Goodbye then. Supposedly a video I just watched somewhere else. No. Creeps. What are those? That's it? Oh, hang on a minute. Maybe it's that crap there, isn't it? Right, let's give that a go. 4735. Is that bloody phone dandruff again? Okay. 4, 7, 3, 1. Oh God. Look at this crap. Why is there a mask in it? Oh. Oh, don't come handy.
My head is killing me. I can't do this.
Can't do it.
No.
What?
I have to. Those things that girl said, I can't let them happen.
You mean kill them pig face people? Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't get it. If I can't kill them, then why got an eczema?
Sweetie?
Oh, crap.
Are you sleeping?
You want me to kill her?
Hey, honey, did you find out where that smell was coming from?
Jesus Christ, I feel like somebody killed her. Oh, man. I hope not. You never see her face, that's what I understand.
I feel so nauseous. Did I have a nightmare? This air is so heavy. I feel like I'm gonna be sick.
It's because you've done something sick as well.
Why? Why would I? What did that creature say to me? Who are these people? Every time I start to remember, it slips away. Like someone turning a light on and off. I locked the basement door. Something's not right down there.
Well, let's check it out then. Back in the room again. Cloudy falls. Bathroom door is locked. As always. Still can't use this, no? What's the point, man? What's the point? Put it in there. Can't use it. Place is fucking smashed up. It's a fucking scumbag pig face, isn't it? Close my goddamn fridge, will ya? Is that one of them? Look at his tomb. Scumbag. Three of them. Is that a key? Bloody is it. Bloody freak standing outside. Come on, shut the door. Why can't I shut the fucking door, man? Oh, what's this key for then? Whoa. Scumbag. Okay, we're being in there, so... Fine, man. Oh, off. Yep. Oh, man. A crying noise. Tape. Oh, it's taping it. Something's missing from the door. Oh. Okay. Really? Tape a card and the door opens? Get glitchy? Oh, fuck me. That's the X out of my hand, tell you what. Is that my wife? Oh God. So that's my wife that I bloody just murdered.
I understand now.
Can't understand. Okay, so it's time to go. Transformation to what, a fucking serial killer? Oh, door's off. Jesus Christ, man. Okay, now. Trash my place to bits. Scumbags. Even the front door, man.
Leave me alone. I did what you wanted.
So far. Oh, fucking hell. How'd you get it? You got no key, man. Man, if I had an axe, bloody chopping. Listen, scumbag. Go, we'll call the police. Listen. Listen. You said move. Jesus! Fucking Christ. I was not expecting him to fucking run like that.
Is this my vessel? No. He looks plenty ready. Prepare the ceremony.
Oh, fucking hell, sacrifice. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Look at these fucking weirdos. So that's the main person.
Transfer my spirit upon this vessel.
Slozo. Jesus Christ.
Let the left hand embrace and nestle.
What the hell?
Have their spirit break and pine. Let this body bend and become mine.
You're a freak, man. bunch of weirdos. What's that mean? Is this my body or something? Oh, okay, that was it. That's not bad. Not a bad demo, that. It's pretty good. Good game. Freaky as hell. A lot of devil worship and all that bloody crap. But it's pretty good. I'll leave a link in the description on how to get the game. And give it a go, yeah, tell me what you think. It's not bad. Not a bad demo. Short horror game, but it's good. Freaky as hell. Freaking hell. I wasn't expecting to jump at me. Realistic though as well, is what I like. This sort of game is really good. Well, if you like the video, just leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Hi there. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you like it. Just leave a like and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you in the next one.